The next thing is listing builder. So once you've
Okay,
got your keywords and you know your competitors and all that stuff, you basically want to start building your listing. And the way that you do that is through our listing builder. And listing builder is awesome because you can just go in here, you can add a listing, you can save all your listings like you saw on that first page I just had. That's where we had all of our saved. You can, if you have your account connected to Helium 10, you can optimize your listing by just bringing in your listing from Amazon. It'll just You can click on optimize and you can do that. But I want to show you how to do this from scratch. So what you want to do is you can put in an ASIN if you want to, if you want to kind of get an idea of where to start. But I usually just start with nothing. Keywords. So you can either create a keyword list of your own within Cerebro. You can get keyword suggestions by putting in ASINs here. So you can just put two of the top ASINs and it'll give you keyword suggestions, or you can manually add them in. So if we were doing a knee brace for dogs, you can do an import, you can upload. You can do all of this kind of stuff. You can basically type in your own. You can copy paste it, whatever you want to do. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you with our coffin shelf, because I have a kind of a list already created for coffin shelf. That's our Project X product. But you basically can add these keywords to your bank. Okay, so I added those keywords that I had a keyword list for this particular product. And so if you want to delete any of them, you can just click on this X. But I think these are pretty good. So I'm going to take out the bat shelf, but I'm going to go ahead and go next. What you can do here is you can actually create your listing, and every time you use a keyword, it's going to actually cross it off. So what you can do is you can say, okay, coffin, let's see here, it's a black coffin shelf, wooden, spooky. So these are all the characteristics of it. Goth, gothic. Things like
But
that,
how do you
you can
come
do it
up
for
with
a
these?
bedroom, huh?
You know this based on the product that you have, right? So
Yeah.
kind of, you know.
So this is just describing my product. So this is a coffin shelf. It's like a small miniature coffin shelf. You can put your brand name in here. That's optional. It's kind of a, something you can, it'll put it in either at the beginning or at the end if you want it, wherever you want the brand to be. The name of the product is coffin shelf. You can choose a tone, like casual, friendly, whatever it is. I would just put casual. Target audience is gothic, Halloween. I would say gothic, maybe gothic people. Let's do gothic. You can avoid things like, I would say avoid like plastic because it's wooden and large. It's not large, it's pretty small. So what you can do from there is you can click on write it for me, and it's going to write in your highest volume keywords. They're going to write in first into your title in there. And so you can see, let's see, add some spooky vibe to your home with this gothic wooden shelf. I would say rewrite it. So you can just hit rewrite and it'll rewrite the title, and you can just rewrite it until you like it. So spooky wooden coffin shelf for the goth home, coffin bookshelf or coffin mirror. So you can kind of, what you can do is you could use that suggestion and maybe like edit it a little bit, and you can kind of write. And this kind of gives you a way to get started, because a lot of people just start staring at their listing like, I don't even know where to begin. But this gives you a way to get started. It's not going to be perfect, but you can also do writing these bullets as well. So you can hit write it for me, and it's going to write bullets for you. So it's going to show you all these different kind of options, and you can keep or discard as you go, and you can just keep having it rewrite for you. So this is a really helpful tool to get some, juices flowing for creativity and get those bullet points going, and include all of those keywords that you want to write into your listing. So that's our AI listing builder, really helpful, and it'll help you get that going pretty quickly.